The festivals bring so much of goodness to our life, so much of love, so much of togetherness and whatnot. Today is Holi, and through this video, I just want to wish all of you a very, very happy and wonderful Holi. Holi signifies a very, very happy festival related to colors and love. So I wish all of you best of colors in life, best of love. But it is not a video about Holi. It is a video which wishes you Holi, and there is some chemistry. Now let us come down to chemistry part. So this video I have made, it is about hydrogen sulfide gas and lots of colors which we get when it is passed through a large number of metal salts in solution. For example, let us see. Now mind it, it's a very, very interesting topic. When hydrogen sulfide gas is passed through copper sulfate solution, we get a black precipitate of cupric sulfide, as you can see from this equation. Now, there is a large number of precipitates of metal sulfides that can be obtained in this manner. The number is so large that it has been divided into acidic medium precipitates and basic medium precipitates. You can say alkaline medium precipitates. Now, let us first list the acidic medium precipitates. Cupric sulfide, black precipitate. Mercuric sulfide, black precipitate. Lead sulfide, again black precipitate. Bismuth sulfide, brown precipitate. And cadmium sulfide, yellow precipitate. Now these are the precipitates in acidic medium which are insoluble in yellow ammonium sulfide. There are some more precipitates in acidic medium which are soluble in yellow ammonium sulfide, namely stannic sulfide, yellow precipitate, arsenic sulfide, yellow precipitate, antimony sulfide, orange precipitate, and stannous sulfide, chocolate precipitate. Now these two colors are very interesting, orange and chocolate. They always made us think of something edible, isn't it? In alkaline medium, there are four that I have listed here. Cobalt sulfide, black precipitate, nickel sulfide, black precipitate, zinc sulfide, white precipitate, and manganese sulfide, flesh colored precipitate. Now, there is some depth in the precipitation of these sulfides in acidic and alkaline medium. This property is used as a part of qualitative salt analysis, particularly for the identification of cations, and that portion is, as you all know, known as group analysis. Now, H2S is passed as a group reagent in two groups, group second and group fourth. Now, what's the difference? In group second, it is passed in acidic medium in the presence of HCl, which is already present, and further classified into second A and second B. Second A precipitates are those which are precipitated in acidic medium on passing H2S gas, but they are insoluble in yellow ammonium sulfide. Second B precipitates are the ones which are soluble in yellow ammonium sulfide. We have already listed all of them. In group 4, H2S gas is passed in alkaline medium in the presence of ammonium hydroxide. Now, technically, what is the difference? Some part of ionic equilibrium and solubility product concept is there. In acidic medium, H2S splits as H positive and sulfide. HCl is present. See, it is a strong electrolyte. It splits completely into H positive and Cl negative. Now you can see very good conditions for common ion effect. So there is decrease in the ionization of H2S. The suppression of ionization of a weak electrolyte in the presence of a strong electrolyte with which it shares a common ion is known as common ion effect, simply. Now, since the ionization decreases in the solution, the sulfide ion concentration heavily decreases. When the sulfide ion concentration decreases, the ionic product of metal sulfides is definitely going to decrease. So only those metal sulfides are able to precipitate which have low values of solubility products. Because the condition of precipitation, the theoretical value of ionic product should be able to exceed the value of solubility product. What happens in alkaline medium? Exactly the reverse. H2S again splits as H positive and sulfide ion, ammonium hydroxide, ammonium ion, and OH negative ion. Now these OH negative ions combine with this H positive ions to form water. This triggers this equilibrium in the forward direction. So sulfide ion concentration increases. When the sulfide ion concentration increases, obviously there is increase in the values of ionic products of metal sulfides. So now the sulfides with high Ksp values, I mean high solubility products values, can also precipitate. So this is the basis of the theory how in group 2 some metal sulfides are precipitated and in group 4 some other metal sulfides are precipitated. Now what you have to do, watch this video again, make your own notes, try to remember things. And once again, I should end this video by saying, I wish you all a very, very happy Holi, full of all the love, all the laughter, all the colors in life. Till the next video, thank you.